The women's 50 meters backstroke competition of the swimming events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships took place on July 27 with the heats and the semifinals and July 28 with the final. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship records were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. 57 swimmers participated in 8 heats. Topic: Semifinals. The semifinals were held at 18:13. Topic: Semifinal 1. Topic: Semifinal 2. Topic: Final. The final was held at 19:17.